champion.
Go mess out of fun.
No.
Okay, guys, it's time to get started. Boys, can you roll that out of the way, please?
Hey, you gotta push the bar in, guys.
It looks like we're gonna be here a while.
We should order some pizza.
Or you could help them.
Nah. Really, this is us helping them develop important life skills.
Jumbo facts.
Wait, how do you...
Hey, help us help you.
Here, we'll help you.
So, thank you, Peyton. And this is exactly what we're talking about for youth tonight.
We're learning how to... Oh, no. We're talking about how to fold up a ping pong table.
Dude, weren't you even paying attention?
Yeah, we're talking about how they can't fold up ping pong tables.
I seriously doubt that's what we're talking about tonight for a youth group.
No, it's not.
But seriously, we are talking about helping others.
And we're planning a trip to... Drum roll, please.
Pie dress needs us. Is there pie?
Wait, there's pie?
No. There's no pie. It's pie dress.
I would wear a dress if we were made out of pie.
Depends on the type of pie. Are we talking pecan, pumpkin, sweet potato? We need to know to make an informed decision.
It's not pie dress, it's piadas negras in Mexico.
Yeah, so in a desert, not a dessert.
I see what you did there.
Yes, piadas negras, Mexico. The mission trip will involve sharing the gospel with the people of piadas negras.
So we'll be ministering to orphans and serving meals to refugees.
And building houses for the Crossroads Mission.
Or whatever else they need us to do.
All in 1 week?
Well, the more people who go, the more we can get done.
People? I think we need droids.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot of work.
It is a lot. This isn't a retreat or a vacation. It's a mission trip to help serve others.
What day do we get to spend on the beach?
There is no beach.
So, what hotel do we stay at?
There is no hotel.
Wait a minute. Are you telling me you're sending a bunch of teenagers out to the desert to sleep with scorpions and rattlesnakes?
Snakes? I nominate B. She'll do great.
This sounds a little dangerous.
Yeah, even for this youth group.
Whoa. Nobody is sleeping outside.
But we will be staying at the Crossroads Community Center.
There are separate wings for the guys and the girls, and it's like a base of operations for all that we'll be doing that week.
Guys, we went last year and it's pretty cool.
And we only saw one snake.
And it was dead.
Okay, but what can we really do to help? I mean, my construction skills are self-taught.
And by that, she means non-existent. She has zero construction skills.
And we don't speak Spanish.
Oh yeah? Taco.
We don't speak conversational Spanish.
Me gusto mas tacos, por favor.
Mas tacos, you better learn donde está el baño.
Google Translate, donde está el baño? Oh, where's the bathroom?
I think they're actually making my point for me.
How much good can a bunch of teenagers from Virginia really do?
Yeah, wouldn't it be better to send like contractors or plumbers or electricians? Or just someone who knows how to operate a skill saw?
Hey, I can operate a skill saw. Or maybe be in charge of some explosives.
No! I'm pretty sure I can't go if Isaac is operating a skill saw or anything explosive.
Abby, you should rephrase. Shouldn't we send someone who can safely operate a skill saw?
Here's the deal, guys. God doesn't always call the equipped, but he does equip the called.
So, I get to use a skill saw?
No, Isaac. You don't. We want to be the hands and feet of Jesus.
But we also want to come back with our hands and feet.
So no chainsaws?
However, there are some skills that God's given each one of you that'll help the people in Piedras Negras. So what we're really asking you to do is go home, talk with your family about it, and pray about it.
Yes, and then decide if God is calling you to this trip to Piedras Negras, Mexico.
I hear what they're saying, but seriously, how much help could I be? I'm just a nobody from Mechanicsville, Virginia.
Why you ever chose me? It's always been a mystery. All my life I've been told I belong at the end of the line. With all the other not quite, with all the never get it right. But it turns out for the ones you were looking for all this time. 'Cause I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody all about somebody that saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, I gave my heart a song to sing. I'm ready for the world to see nobody but Jesus. I'm ready for the world to see nobody but Jesus.
Moses had stage fright, and then we're gonna rock to a sword fight. We picked 12 outsiders, nobody would have chosen and changed the world. The moral of the story is, everybody's got a purpose. So when I hear that demon song talking to me, saying, who do you think you are?
I'm just a nobody, trying to tell everybody all about somebody that saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm ready for the world to see nobody but Jesus. I'm ready for the world to see nobody but Jesus.
Let me go down, down, down in history as another poor, faithful member of the past. They all forget my name, well, that's fine with me. I'm ready for the world to see nobody but Jesus. So let me go down, down, down in history.
Yeah, girl.
As another part of faithful member of the family. And if they all forget my name,
South Carolina.
What are you going to be, a bridesmaid again?
Dude, I cut my hair. It doesn't make any sense.
It still makes sense.
I can't go. Mexico trip didn't line up with college's spring break. Well, if we can't go, maybe we help send others who can go.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe we could do a program and take up an offering to help pay for the trip.
What? You mean like a play?
With songs?
That's lame. Oh, I mean, it's a great idea. Best ever, guys.
You're a whip.
My mom's making me go. It's totally not fair.
What? Why?
What do you mean, making you go?
She says I'm too sheltered and need to see how others live.
Well, Bon Bon may have a point there.
What did she say exactly?
Something about first world problems, opening my heart and expanding my horizons. I could expand my horizons easily in Cancun. It wouldn't hurt my tan much either.
Wait, there's a mission trip in Cancun?
I thought this mission trip was in Mexico.
Cancun is in Mexico.
Oh, yeah.
Not that part of Mexico. We're going to Piedras Negras.
Trust me, it's no Cancun.
I don't know. I mean, what if it rains the whole time you're there?
What if we don't like the food?
What if there's an international crisis?
Whoa, that escalated quickly.
Yeah, I think we all need to take a deep breath. I mean, sure, bad stuff could happen.
But bad stuff could happen here, too.
The Bible says in Psalm 27:1, "The Lord is my light and my salvation, of whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life, of whom shall I be afraid?"
That's right. We have to be afraid. Well, maybe afraid of my mom.
Especially if I find something about last week.
It's right there.
Oh, hi, Mom.
And because of Romans 8:28, we also know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose.
Yeah, so even if the tacos are bad or something goes wrong, if it rains like crazy all week, we can still do this for God's glory.
I'm going to get a flag.
Thank you. This is it.
Finally, we made it.
Wow, this is definitely not Cancun.
It really doesn't look that different from back home.
All right, crew, let's get to work. We need 2 volunteers to clean up that empty lot.
We got that.
What? How hard could it be? We get to clean up an empty lot.
Yeah, you guys are gonna need rakes and probably some bush axes.
Dang it.
Oh yeah, and I need 2 volunteers to help finish tiling the shower house.
We got it.
And I need the rest of you to prep for lunch to serve to the Tower Refugee for the kids.
Well, okay, where's the closest Chick-fil-A?
Molly, there is no Chick-fil-A.
But my mom just said take lunch and serve it to the refugees, so where do we get it? Panera? I could really use a Starbucks on the way.
There is no Panera. It's called make cook it yourself.
We cook it?
Yeah.
I'm not sure I can do this.
Philippians 4:13 says, I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength.
So while Apostle Paul may not have been referring to grilled cheese sandwiches, I'm pretty sure we got this.
Come on, Molly, we'll show you where the kitchen is.
Okay, let's go talk to them.
What do we say?
Just say hello.
Hey, you guys want to play jump rope?
Guys, what does Necessito ser bautizado per lavar mi pescado mean?
I need to be baptized to wash away my fish?
Cool, wait, what, fish?
Yeah, pescado means fish.
But pecado means sin, pecado.
You know, Noah, maybe you should take Ramon in to talk to that guy. It's kind of an important conversation.
You think?
Sounds good.
Okay, we're gonna pray and then we're gonna have lunch. Taylor, could you pray?
Father, thank you for this food. Thank you for Jesus. In his name, amen. Let's eat.
Wow, they're so excited about grilled cheese.
And well done, grilled cheese at that.
I'm not used to their kitchen.
Or any kitchen.
What did you guys think about worship this morning?
That was amazing. I don't think I've ever experienced something like that. I mean, I didn't understand all the words since it was in Spanish, but somehow I still knew what it was all about.
Still can't get over those little kids being so excited about toothbrushes.
I know, it's like we handed them iPhones or something.
We came here to change the lives of others, but I feel like it's changing us too.
I am a believer.
Welcome home, guys.
We missed you.
Well, most of you.
Were the tacos amazing?
What was your favorite part?
What did you bring me?
It was amazing.
It was beautiful.
It was beautiful.
I've never worked so hard in my life.
This is true.
But it was incredible. But it was incredible.
Wow, that's a big change.
You guys just experienced what it's like to be the hands and feet of Jesus in a foreign country. They didn't speak your language, and it was sometimes difficult to communicate.
Pescado.
And it wasn't always easy.
It certainly was not, but it was worth it, and I may have been taking some things for granted.
Like
my family, my house, my new iPhone upgrade.
You're not getting an upgrade, Molly.
Dang, it's nice to see you again too, Dad.
I think we all have a lot to be thankful for.
I will never forget the looks on those kids' faces when we played jump rope with them.
And I'll never forget the looks on their faces when they tried to eat Molly's grilled cheese.
Okay, it was just one kid and he was clearly expecting something else.
Yeah, something edible.
Okay, yes, some things went a little wrong, but my faith has never been stronger.
That's what it feels like when you're doing what God has called you to do, my friends.
I was really excited about getting to talk to that teenager about being baptized.
It's a good thing that we had translators. Pecado.
We are so proud of all of you and the way you served this week.
And that goes for all of you. Whether you went or were sent, you've obeyed the command of the Great Commission mission. Hey, Abigail, can you share that verse?
Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you, and surely I am with you always to the very end of the age. Matthew 28:19-20.
Wait, is that it?
We're not going to end with a big musical number?
Break me.
This is my part. Yeah, shouldn't there be a song to reinforce the whole message of the play?
Like a big finale?
I mean, Ty could just rap again.
Hey, sit down, kid. I got this. Yeah.
Get to what it's like. Negros is the site where we spread the holy light. And when we go up on this trip, don't let that be it. And as it says in the script, as the call were a trip. So attention, are you Christian? Are y'all either? Look up here and listen. No, you are forgiven from sins, from addiction. There's no competition. Got the exposition, the holy nutrition, spiritual addiction. Yeah, what we need in this world, what we need to survive, to not just make it okay, but to make it and thrive. We are trying to get ahead, Sleepy Hollow. Listen up, I know it's a hard pill to swallow, but while we're here, let's praise the God that we follow. Don't mean that you're desperate, a desperado who I paint this picture, well as Picasso. Listen, cause I know these words are hard to follow. No tu con fondos con el pescado. Siempre fueros, lava tus pecados.